Where to next?
What was that?
You need a guardian. Choose one.
Remarkable. Follow your instincts.
Remarkable. Truly.
Thank you.
Someone else got out.
Dead. Good. Still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Not getting back in that thing. Odd? I feel better. Horticulture.
A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us. Please. Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Thank you. the brain lifts from the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm. Us. We are us.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
comes easy these days. Let's get this over with.
Make way.
Easy. Don't waste a step.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Taking position.
Let me help!
Thank you.
images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Damn it! You! Get me out of this damn thing! We have no time for stragglers.
Construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in.
Hurry! Please!
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Another brain. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? suddenly you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. Is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
With the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
Let me control the nerves!
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Feet.
On my way. Are watching me.
Time to waste.
the transponder.
Nothing will stand in my way.
I am Fury. I am Death. Victory awaits.
Come a little closer.
Ready.
I won't give in.
Victory awaits.
Sometimes the only way out is through. These boots have seen everything.
Waste.
Commander. You've made it in time.